Make love is a riddle, I don't know where to go.
Hello everybody, how y'all doing? It's your girl Andrea. I just thought I'd come to y'all, make a video, because I haven't seen y'all in forever. Well, I haven't really seen y'all before, but I haven't talked to y'all in forever, so I thought I'd just come back and make a video. You know, I finally got a laptop, and so it's really nice though. So it's like a touchscreen and everything. So I just thought I'd come on and say hi. This is my dorm room, in case you can see. Yeah, that's my roommate's room. Just that, you know, I'm rooming with my brother, so yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all my outfit of the day, alright? I really like it too. Look, I got some wedges on there too. Alright, enough of that. So, what's good, everybody? I've been doing pretty well. I should be in class right now, but I'm not because of another situation. I didn't get in trouble, not like that. I just don't got my book for the class. Therefore, I can't use an access code to get on the internet and do my work. So there's no point in me going to class. But there's so much that I got to talk to y'all about. I'm going to make a little series regarding the men in my life. Yes, I know. I know. Alright, but yes, I'm gonna, like, tell y'all some stories when I have the chance, because even though I have the chance now. No, I'm not gonna do it right now. But I just have a couple stories, just, like, been so much happening right now. So I just wanna let y'all know what's up. Let y'all know what's good, okay? So I'm gonna let y'all know the tea. So, you know what, or comment and see what kind of videos you want me to make. No, just let me know, hit me up. Don't be shy, I got subscribers. Give me some hope. Give me some views, some likes, whatnot, alright? So let me know what y'all want me to talk about, and also I'll come to you with my men's videos that have been happening, because, girl, that has been drama, all kinds of drama, all kinds of TV and spill. There's just so much that goes on the college there's just so much that goes on the college campus. So yeah, alright, well, I'm going to talk to y'all later. Bye!